in the spacer joint type of tile flooring, the tiles are fixed by using tile spacers to maintain a gap between them. After the completion of fixing work, and once we create line and level in between the tiles, those gaps are filled with grouts of suitable color. Okay, this is a tile spacer. The tile spacers are placed at the junction point of the tiles so that the gap between the tiles is maintained uniformly. You just see here, these are the tile spacers. So this gap is maintained uniformly. After you achieve line and level, these gaps is filled with grouts of suitable color. Okay. Now let us go through the advantages and disadvantages of spacer type of tile flooring. Advantages: easy to repair. If any single tile breaks in the flooring, removing and replacing that particular tile is easy and simple, because you have to remove these grouts. Okay, then you can lift those tiles without breaking the adjacent tiles. Second advantage is level tile surface. If there are any minute undulations in the tile corners, the grout thickness helps to hide such defects. It provides an aesthetic look to your eye. As you can observe here, in paper joint type of tile flooring, the defects in edges of tiles are visible because you cannot hide these defects as there is no joint in between the tiles. But in the case of spacer joint, you have got gap in between the two tiles, so you can hide those defects. Third point is camouflage tile defects. The uneven tile edges can be camouflaged in the grout thickness to create a straight line in spacer joint type of tile flooring. Okay, but this is not true in the case of paper joint. You just see the image here. You cannot camouflage this unevenness in the edges of the tiles. Okay. Fourth one is it takes care of thermal expansion. When the flooring work is done to cover a larger surface area, the thermal expansion and contraction gets absorbed by the grouted part of the spacer joint. Okay, it prevents tiles from cracking. Let's go through the disadvantages of spacer type of tile flooring. First one is more grouting material. As gap between the two tiles is more, you need more grouting material. Second one is more time to work. The spacer joint type of tile flooring needs more time to fix, grout and finish the work. First, you have to install tile spacers at the corner of the tiles. Okay. First, you have to install this. Then, you have to make these tiles in line and level. And again, you have to fill this gap with grouts. This consumes more time. Third point is, it needs trained worker. Okay. As this work needs more accuracy, it needs skilled and trained workers to install the tiles. Otherwise, the room gets disturbed in its appearance. Fourth one is higher working cost. Okay. The flooring work needs more grout material, trained worker and more time. So, all these account for higher working cost. These are the four disadvantages of spacer joint type of tile flooring. Okay. Thank you for watching. Bye bye friends.